pleasant town of Sherylton.
Sherylton is always so lively and fun. And they sell great souvenirs.
Luga, is this your first time visiting Sherylton? If there's anything you'd like to know about the city, I would be honored to educate you.
Ghost stories.
Ah, so that's what interests you. As you seem to be aware, whatever people gather, such stories always seem to follow.
That's a good one. Glad I picked it.
But I've never heard of any ghost stories here.
Oh? Even the stories about the Cheryl Manor where you've stayed?
Yes, human years. Things, Kamari.
Huh? We're not falling for your jokes, Rowan.
I'm afraid there's nothing humorous about this. That manor dates back to the era of the 6 ruling houses. Naturally, it has a story or two to tell. Perhaps the most famous is the tale of the Headless Sentry.
Ooh, Headless Sentry!
Yes. They say he wanders the manor every night, searching for his dismembered head. He opens one door, not there. He moves on to the next room, not there.
Rowan, where are you going?
The door to your room suddenly opens. Oh my, what joy to get such a drastic reaction to my humble tale. You've been cutting quite a marvelous performance out there. This seems like a fine opportunity to give you this. It's guaranteed to make you an even more impressive man.
Yay, what do you give me? Point converter? Wow, there's a lot of stuff. A point converter? Be here. Cool steel plus. Let's see here. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Wizard. Oh, yeah. Heal guard's pretty sick. Take that. Alright, let's buy some stuff. Oh, boy. Is there really that much of an advantage? Not really. Okay. Okay, so we got that. Is that really worth it? For two of them, yes. Yeah, so for two of them,
your debts if you're dead. But the only way to save off further damage to your net worth is to parry with well-timed repayments.
Oh my god. Bitch, I'm gonna kill you. Let's see. Who did I not equip something on? You and you. Yeah, I forgot to equip that on him. Okay, so we did that. Weapon time. Okay, so I need these. I just need a... Okay. A heavier pair of swords designed for fiercer slashes and deeper wounds. Oh, wow. Really? Those are better than what I have now? Huh. Alright, well, I'll take it. Really, those are actually weaker than what I have now. There's no point. I'd rather... Eternal Flame? Holy crap. Heck yeah. That Kukuri? Really? Eh, whatever. Wrecking Blade, because that's what I have now, is Bastard Sword. 420 Wrecking Blade. Port Staff. Take that. Jute. Take that. And the Feather Bloat. Feather Float. My bad. Alright, cool. Alright, let's check these. Yeah, I mean, that's what it's there for, Kamari, just to do whatever you want with it. No biggies, dude. Oh, fine boot. You know what? Screw it. Why not? Let's buy 7 of them. The boots are pretty good. The boots are pretty nice. Let's talk to this guy over here. Finish these things up. All right, let's see here. The crisps, points. Okay, so I need 10 crown feathers. I don't know if I have all those. Deliver 1 Remus Light? What's Remus Light? Is that the gun I bought? Yes, okay. Take that, do that. Geraldton. Romea Gorge, Italian Abyss, Tally's High Road. Oh. Okay, so. Mansion? Okay, so let's do all these real fast. So I need to go. Do I have enough of those feathers? No, I need 2 more. Damn. Alright, so that means I'm gonna go out. I think I have some things to do here anyway. Hold on.
Hey, not bad.
Oh, Aphid King? Holy ass. Send them to Marksburg. Well, let's send them somewhere new. Area bonus, Rize Macu. Alright, let's go to Kajara Sea Falls. Alright. So Sapstrath, Deepwood. Okay. So I need to fight a bunch of birds. The birds are gonna get me what I want. Going down, bro.
Let's be sure to keep this up.
Yep, but now I find down. That's not what I want. I need the other feathery things. Maybe I'll just have to get lucky and find them here. I know they can drop them because he dropped them before. But I might just have to get lucky. Encounter link, that's fine with me. Done.
Super easy.
Easy.
I'm
getting stronger.
River Strike, Punishing Shot. Do I have any new moves? I just didn't notice it. Two, three, four. Nope. Still the same. I have six. Still six. Oh, what? Yep, same amount. Hasn't changed. Looking for birds. Not the bees! Not the birds and the bees! Not the bees! Not the bees! I was like trying to get up there, but alright. Find the birds. Hope I get what I'm looking for. Aw, man, blue stick. Learned an art. Finally. What did I learn? Hammer flail. Alright. Martial art in which you swing your hammer back and then ahead above you. Okay. Hold on. Left one there. Dude, I can't find any birds. There's one. Takes forever to find these things. Hey, what the hell do you think I'm doing, homegirl? Not get one. Game hates me. We threw all the areas and I get nothing. Probably the fastest way to find them. See if, yeah, especially if one just respawns right here. I know he can drop it. I just gotta get lucky. I think it'll tell you, right? Crown feather, yeah, see? It's Gotta get lucky. I need two of them. I need one more. One more. It's Kim's? Wait, why is it his Discord? Why has he been posting a bunch of videos or something? Because I don't look at it while I'm streaming or anything. Ooh, encounter. Alright, whatever. I'll take the link. If I must. And you're dead.
This battle would make a great article.
Dang it. Did not get one. Got a bunch of other stuff, though. Come here, bird. I got a bone to pick with you. Dang, the damage. Oh, he's resisting against that. That move is so tight.
Easy.
You copying me? Fine down. Dang it. I'm not getting it!
Our team-up attacks have gotten way cool!
That laugh, though, not creepy at all. Come on, game, I know you want to give it to me! Hidden target, immediate consumption. Let's see here. What does he need? He needs water now. Let's see, you need wind and earth still. Okay. You need water and earth. That's both of them. You need wind, earth, and light. Okay, you need fire. Okay, you got those. Alright, I think we're good on that. Well, how is that a back attack? Get out of here. Can't block when I'm armor crushing, you sucker. Got one. There we go. I got it. I got the item I wanted. Sorry. Alright, so we got that. We're gonna head back down. Doesn't matter, really. Fresh mutton. Y'all know that's the best line of the game right there. Undoubtedly. Without a doubt, it is the most OP thing in the game. I go in here. This is not the mansion, is it? No, it's the inn. Is there anything in here? Is there anything in here? Oh, there's a cat. Nanya! You guys ever seen those annoying weeaboos who like walk around and they just go nyah. Like, shut up, you stupid weeaboo. Sorry if I just triggered myself. Anything in here for like experience? I hate that you can only carry one at a time in this game. The previous one you carry more. Yeah, that is true. Statistics do say. I go to the mansion. Is that this way? I spent a lot of time in Cheerleton, so I at least remember where stuff's at. Oh, what's up, waifu? Oh, I forgot about waifu number two. Thank you all for coming. Thanks to you. I finally have means the evening on to fight back. Blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Look at those big old boobies. Blah, blah, blah. Nothing important that I care about. Roll out.
Let's kick some butt.
Weebs are stupid. All right. What the hell just happened? I thought we were supposed to fight. A single cockroach? So they used Remus Light, acquired Drizzle's job. Okay. So why did you need my gun? I don't understand. Whatever. Crown feather. I just took that off the bird. Give me that damn bird. Is there a cat on his lap? Okay, it's a bag. I thought the cat was on his lap. I was like, that was unexpected. Kitty! Catch. Uni. Uni's collar. We caught Una. Fantastic. We'll give her back to Titus now while we're at it. Keep her away.
Keep her away from the summoner! Yeah, bad man!
Scroll of Shuriel, Kresnik, the Genesis Sage. Everbloom.
You're a bad man.
Shut up, you damn kid.
Stay away from summoner.
I can do this all day.
Bad man.
Okay. Duval Station. All right, you're back here. What's up, bro? Blah, 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 blah. I got your kitty crap, whatever. I don't care. Can I skip this? Yeah. Like, this stuff's not important. It's not important to the story, and it's boring. Crown feather, job, father's job report. Okay. Omar Trail. So I haven't done that. Okay. Grayish mutton, look too far. L's backpack. Sink stone. Kitty crisps. So staff, sapstrath, deep wood. Still need to go there. Got that windmill thing. Cannot contract jobs. Well, that's baloney. Flame? That's new. Fine down. Sapstrath High Road? Take it. Sapstrath High Road, we'll take it. Got that one. Sapstrath Deepwood. What's this? Aphid? Secret Seed. Deepwood High Road. Alright, let's go back to the High Road and whoop some ass.
We've really developed a knack for the.
Shut up. Don't care.
Hey, not bad.
Nice. Look at all that stuff, dude. Heck. Niakara Holomont. Okay, we're going back to Sapstrath High Road. Still need to go to the Deepwood. Haven't walked into it yet. I gotta kill... I don't even remember now. Grass paw wiggle bee. So plant this little thing right here in a bee. Gotta kill all these things. All the things! Maybe he has weak against. Oh. Come here, bro. Extension too good. Extension's so good, they just like walk into it and they're dead.
Let's be sure to keep this up.
Yeah, it's a lot of experience. Really? That was it? I've got the plant. Box around all goofy looking. What's his weakness? Fire? Of course it. That's racist of me. I shouldn't be just I shouldn't assume his fire his weakness gender. Shouldn't assume it. Shouldn't assume that he's weak against fire just because he's grass. You know, I assumed his weakness gender. That was uncalled for. Shouldn't assume enemy's weakness gender. Now this guy's a scrub, confirmed. No, get out of here. Yeah, cool, dude. A douche. Douche. Link it. And attack nobody. Damn. Links for days. Yo, I got crit. That's a good one. Equip it. I have 6 available? Sure, no. Oh! Eatery seems cool. Oh wow, she's got a lot of stuff. Got a lot of stuff too. Critical for sure on that one. Ready report. Okay, so what do I need left? Plants? No. Little bill of something. Oh, I don't know which one's which, dude. Use Ultima? Oh yeah, I'll get right on that. The bees. The bees are a lie. I mean, it's not good, we're fine. Except, you know, Jude keeps using up all his freaking PP. Salesman in the world. Comes off too- like an idiot. I'm gonna switch his strat. Store. So, question real quick. What's the exact one I need to fight? Yeah, it's the plant thing. That's what I thought. Here's one. Come here, plant thing. Counterlink, that's fine with me. Doesn't matter, I'm just gonna body everything anyway. Ooh, the damage! 33 hits, holy crap. Ooh, 33 hits. Dang. Sanctuary. What is that? Now I have this psychic restoration went up, which is good. I defeated the specified number of boar. God, ready to report. Alright, so I got something called Sanctuary? Oh. Okay. Create a barrier around you, protecting all allies within. The range will increase when mastered. Oh, that means that's too much effort. That's what that means. Alright, so we need to go to the deep wood over here. Leave me alone, you damn hogger. 29. Art, enhancement art, skill. I'm gonna save. Gotta collect all this stupid money. Huh, that's weird. It probably just did like some kind of weird reset, Kamari. How much money do I have? Not enough. I did at one point. Okay, so now I can just head back real quick. Is Marksburg? I kind of think what the best place is to start off here. Not Marksburg. I could go somewhere quicker. Yeah, this way I can get these done quicker. Okay, so Sapstrath, Omar. So Deepwood, what I'm looking at here. Press, can't do that. Deepwood. 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 I still don't have anything from Komar Trails, so I'll just grab the Deepwood dude here. Basically beat the crap out of everything in the Deepwood. Wait. Oh, the dungeon? Interesting. Got him! That was easy.
All too easy.
See? He knows what's up. We really don't need to fight those. What is that fog bullshit? I don't remember that fog thing, but whatever. You're done!
Let's do our thing!
Alright.
Let's skip it! You know what I mean? Strike Sonic. Ooh, he's got the Sonic Thrust now. Ooh, beans. Sonic Thrust! Ooh, 30. Good stuff. And I got a new skill. Got a new Skidoo. A lot of stuff in here. Dexterity 2, Chicken Run, Pierce. Years? Where's that at? Pierce? Normal attacks with dual pistols will pierce through enemies. Cool. Take that. And you got dexterity, so we'll grab that. Alright. Water guard. I need fire and I need fire and earth. What I need. That'll give me fire. You need wind and water and wind, water, dark. What's the most important? Wind? Well, does he really need tornado? Yeah, well, maybe not. He needs wow, wind big time. Wind, earth, and holy. See, and you need... You're pretty much fine with what you got. Yep. Okay, go this way. Matt, my bruh! Was it? No. It wasn't difficult at all to figure out. As we can hammer. Popped him. Dude, that double gouged is so nice. Like, that makes a huge difference. Wait, is it a thing I'm stepping on? Oh, yeah. That's what it is. Forgot about this thing. Oh dang, Sanctuary looks dope now. Heaven's Proclamation.
Too easy.
Another double. No, tactics was pretty simple to understand. Weird fragment. This is the only way is up here. Get over here. Seems like it anyway. Done? Alright. Wow, that was crazy. Bopped him! Wait, that was weird. He just, like, died all of a sudden. Mind Collapse and Scatterbolt. Those are two new ones. Hey, Sora, what's up? Talonstorm. So Mind Collapse and Scatterbolt. Toss a bomb which explodes after it hits the ground. You can make it detonate immediately by holding down the button. What the? Sledgehammer has so much. So L1 down is that one. Scatter bolts, is that one? Yeah, that is it. Fire electric bolts while leaping back has a high chance of stun. Okay, so we'll put that one here actually. Zero divide here. Yay, Kitty's return.
Hey, not bad.
Sharp Fang, Crude Stinger, Silver Ore. Ventral Breach. Got it. No, it's all good. I'll be playing the FF Carnival probably this weekend, hopefully. That's my goal anyway.
Nothing can stop us.
Hey Dorkus, what's up, dude? Don't step on that time, that's a bad idea. Doesn't really hurt you that much in this one though. Going down, baby.
Let's break them. I'm getting strong.
Stronger. I'm doing good, bro. How about you? How are you feeling today? Okay, go this way. I don't know how that got a back hit on him, but whatever it did.
I'll help.
Rick!
Over already?
Of course it's over, because I'm gangsta sucker! I'm the best in the biz! There better be something good over here. Mushroom powder? Really? That's it? Well, maybe I have to get those for some reason? I don't know. Suck it, dog. Hey, Eliminator, what's up? Eliminator, you're drunk. Go home. I was trying to do the arc fire, and I was like, would you go?
I'm getting stronger.
Whirlwind snap. You hate love? Wait, why do you hate love? Monster abolisher. Dark battery. Meep. I don't even know if I need to fight anything here, but it doesn't matter.
You wanna play rough, huh?
That's how we roll, fam. Nope, let's not do it. Let's go away. Why the hell I think? I could not... I don't know. Because you love somebody and they don't love you back? Hell if I know, man. To be honest, like, hell if I know. Bro. Warning! 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 Beat his ass. Ooh, the arc fire is sick. Boom! Rapid burst! Pew, pew, pew! Rock splitter! You just got a bad experience? Welcome to life, my friend. All of them. I can tell you this much, being bummed about it ain't gonna get you nowhere. Learned that very quickly. Well, I shouldn't say quickly, but there's learned an art, enhanced an art. Nice. What art did I learn? Energy shackles. And what is that with? Energy shackles. Binds enemies with spheres of lightning and finishes them off with shockwaves. Cool. What else do I need? Okay, I need earth. Wave smasher, that's a new one. Ability 2. She needs light and dark. There's light, there's dark. He is good, he's got a lot of stuff there. Run from the big dude. No! You're done!
That's it?
Yep. Yep!
Guess who just
punching got- shot. You're gonna die. What the hell is chasing me? I didn't even see that dude. He literally was like, what's up? I'm here.
Let's fight, mate.
I'm like, what?
Salesman in the world.
And it seems really hard to get high combos in this game compared to like the first one. First one, you can get a ton super fast. Kitty!
Meow!
Chi Chi. Yo, I found Chi Chi in this collar.
If you catch food before you send them out, they'll come back more quickly.
Meow!
Meow! I know how to play the game. Jeez. So. Okay, so I need to go this way. You want to sleep? Well, then sleep. I mean, I guess if unless you can't, because you have to do stuff or whatever. And that just sucks. I don't think... that's what I figured. Crawl through here. Don't step on the thingy. Yeah, I guess remember those thingies were a big... supposedly like some big dealio in the first one. So it was kind of like... don't step on them, you'll die, and then you're perfectly fine. I feel like there should have been a chest up here. I feel robbed. Oh, is that a chest? No, it's me getting a back attack, because I can't see him. And you're dead.
Don't treat me like a kid.
Yo, everybody leveled up. Level. Sweet. Defeated a specified number of wolf. Bro. I love he's like, bro. He's like, call me bro. I'm like, bro. Bro.
Yep.
This guy's calling me a MIP, and I don't appreciate it. I am not a MIP, sir. Do I look like a MIP to you? I am not a MIP. Yeah, you're that black. Hey, don't you call me a MIP. Some bitch. Assholes calling me MIPs and stuff. Not very nice. I don't appreciate it. Rush the armor. Swallow it! Booyah!
Let's be sure to keep this up.
9-hit combo. Eleven, that's pretty good. What's over here? Maybe if one is lucky, he can find a treasure chest. Chocolate parfait. There it is. And it's crap. How much money do I have? Almost 100k. We're almost there, Reddit. There's like nothing in here. There's people. Oh, there's a kitty cat.
Meow.
Moon. My cat return? No. Herbs out on the market today are fakes, made artificially. Only our herbs ever made by nature are so much more effective. Takes a lot of time to grow natural herbs, so we don't have any stock right now. Come visit again when you can. Well, maybe. Maybe later? No, the money!
Death to your debts.
I'll pay him off in a minute. Got it. Don't worry, Bill. Don't worry, Home Grill. I got this, fam.
Meep.
I just want to get to the next area real fast before I whoop on out of here. That means I did every got all the things in my queue done. Sapstrap deep. Wait, so this is the high road? Zapstraff, Sea Haven, Carrollton. Oh. Yeah. Is there no. So there's just the two options, basically. Oh, okay. So then I just basically have Talus High Road, Holmar Trail. Okay, got it. I got it. I'm not really interested in doing all little mini quests on the side. I mean, yeah, I mean they don't really do anything for me, as far as I know. You guys are in my way. Please get out of my way. Move invisible wall. I don't want to have to punch you in the face. Report that shit. Kitty Crisps. Bam. 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 So now let's see here. Fuck that guy. Burmia Gorge? I think I remember where that's at. contract. Vermia Gorge. We're gonna go there next. Palace High Road. Maybe not. I guess I'm gonna go to the Colmar Trail. Where everything wants me to go right now. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna go this way. That's what the game wants. Really? How did you just warp into it? You have a ton of games coming tomorrow? Sheesh. What all did you get, Sora? Oh, oh. See you later, pupper. Probably need a save. I'm doing that. Question. Rock Trine. Cool. My partner. Wow. So I have Swift Strike. I have Time Disintegration, Falling Thunder, Crushing Blow. I have Crimson Fury, Armor Crusher, Lunar Reflection. Okay, so with her, I have Swift Strike, Time, Rapid Burst, Bubble. Oh, that's it? That's all I have with Mila? God, it's awful. It could be so cool, but it's not. This is why I keep the group I have, because it's more or less the best for what I got. Okay, what does she need? She needs... Oh, I know exactly what she needs. She needs that one, which is being used. Son of a bitch. What's that? This will go flame. She needs earth. She's got like no earth. Glacier. And there we are. Kid, it's your turn! Insect, Glowfruit, Beast Dung. I was trying to send them to places they've never been, so... Geraldton. Oh god. We've detected an outstanding... I didn't see this dude, I was like, dang, this guy's hella creeping me. What an asshole. And what is he weak against? So you're weak against gun, you're all weak against gun, alright. Gun it is. You got this, bruh. Should have gone a little. Now I have the strength. Jilted two. Those two bros are weakens gun.
Ha! What do you think? Did I sound like Vera? Dead on impersonation, right?
Hi, Aries, so good. Your weakens gun. Everything here is weakens gun. Good to know. Oh, that's sick. Use Parallax. Kimari is like addicted to that move. He's like, I'm gonna use Parallax all the time. All the time, like 9 times out of 9. No, I really couldn't do much against this guy. He's not weak against anything, which is lame. Wow, that just wrecked his face.
Come and give me your best shot, is what Luger said, right?
Huh? Luger didn't say anything ever. Wait, Xillia 1 and 2, God of Douche, FF10, 10-2. Dang. Sora is on it. What the? Get out of here. What are you doing? God, I don't have time for you. Get me. Shh, bitch, I will cut you. Oh, God, she's good against everything, but weak. Get... That was easy. See, all too easy. So does anybody? God, this place. Does anybody know exactly how long the Moogle thing is going to be going on for? Because I might do it this weekend. Mess around with it. Be gone, sucker. Wait, deluxe FF15? Wait, so you're buying FF15 again? Oh, you're so good. Wait, I thought it was 2 million gold. Now it's 40 million? Alright, I'll freaking pay you.
To be honest, I felt really bad about your whole predicament at first.
Why in the world are you buying it again?
You'll be out of the hole in no time.
You're crazy. I'm surprised you're not getting Kingdom Hearts. Oh, never mind. You did say 2.8. Never mind.
I've got urgent news for you.
You're giving your original away?
Kresnik has stolen the Kanan Waymarker you recovered.
What?
I've also been given a message for you from a man named Erston. It reads, meet me in front of the Spurious building.
Damn it, Erston. We need to pursue Julius. Let's see what Erston has to say.
Very well. We'll continue to pursue former Director Kresnik and keep you updated on our progress.
Well, that just escalated. What is this? 25 TP at the end of battle. There's a jello pudding pop cake! Oh my... He got stuck and then I ran in front of him, I guess. Rolling Thunder's so goofy because he just like rolls and he's like rolling thunder. I don't know if anybody gets a reference, but whatever. Rolling thunder. Bow. Actually, what is my Link art with a gun now? With him. I got Rapid Burst, Bubble Blast, Deadeye, Rolling Thunder. That's it? Okay, so Rapid Burst, which is left gun, excuse me. What's Rapid Burst? Is it left? So I got up, right. Deadeye, Rapid Burst. So upright. Upright. Both uprights. Okay. Full of fiesta.
Time for our friendship pose.
Oh, dude, watch. His foot's gonna break. Watch Luger's foot. It's gonna break. If you didn't, guys, didn't see this yesterday, watch Luger's foot's gonna be all snap. Watch right when Alvin pushes him over. Right now. Ah, God, my foot. Completely just like snapped. Like, what is happening to you? Damn, I have agility 1, 2, and 3. I still don't have that mind up. It's kind of lame. Oh, I know he had agility. I would like to get it though. Wouldn't have a problem with it. Wings of destruction. What is that? He needs water, wind, earth. Give him that. You need dark. You need, let's see, wind, earth, and holy. Anything back in here? That. I ain't saying much, though. This is one of the only places where you actually crawl through. Kitty! A little scrappy.
You found him! You found Elf!
Now, does this place go anywhere? Oh, it does. Okay, it goes to Vermia Gorge. Okay. But at the same time, though, if you need things to do, wouldn't that mean, like, not spend money? I mean, I'm a big saver myself, so I try my best not to spend money. Get him!
Let's be sure to keep this up.
Is that thing just takes forever to spin around, doesn't it? Jeez, they want all my payments to be at 100k. That's just ridiculous. I think it's a little creepy, a little Zerg units or something. Ooh, that roll though. Which is a piece of crap. Didn't go enough to the side.
Try shooting it.
That wasn't very nice. No! Seems like that's all I have is like bullet fiesta and mortar and the mortar fire. At least that's what it seems like. That's the save area over that way.
Try shooting it.
Link cannon. Poopy. Okay, you got a bunch of gift card things. That does make it easier. What's up, bro? I think we haven't fought a boss in ages. Come on, dude, get me up.
Step at a time.
Now I have the strength to protect. Beast! Pulling the beast mode! Uh-oh. I heard that. There it is. Michael. Is the cat's name just Michael? I don't like it when people name animals like after people names. It's weird to me. I always thought that was just weird. No offense if you have a cat named after like a human name. I've always found it weird. Or like when people use the same damn names for stuff, like when they have a dog and they name it Buddy or Spike. Like, come on, or like Mabel. Like, stop using freaking like the same names everybody else uses. Like, what's another like common animal name that people tend to use? Bella. Makes me want to choke a bitch. Do I have anywhere else I have not been? Oh, I guess I do have a dungeon here. Where is that dungeon lead going? Oh, I know. Wait. Oh. It's on the other side. Okay, got it. Yeah. Let's go turn all this crap in and continue the story.
I'm stronger, but I've still got a long way to go. After all, you're a big sister now.
She's stronger. B rank foodie? Jeez.
I got nothing.
What's wrong?
Yeah, a lot of stuff.
You know how budget gourmet food is blowing up right now? I was trying to come up with a few recipe ideas.
You should ask Luger about that. He might have some.
What do you think? Got any ideas for my new budget gourmet menu?
Maybe some sort of monster meat hot pot. How about a sushi bowl, which everything's pink? Let's go with that one.
Everything's pink? A pink sushi bowl?
Damn right.
Oh, I get it. Make the rice with plum vinegar, top it with shrimp, salmon, garnish with
pink
ginger.
With scrimps.
That sounds so cute. I want one. Hurry up and get cooking.
Ooh, looks like a hit with the young female demographic.
What if we made it even pinker, like with watermelon chunks and strawberry mousse?
Let's remember this is a sushi bowl. Don't get crazy with the sweet stuff.
It's about cuteness, not flavor.
Down with your anti-pinkest agenda.
The young female demographic is proving to be a tad challenging. Let's head back to the drawing board.
Yeah, I think that's what I have. I think I have the limited or whatever edition of the Xillia. It was what came with, like, it was just the basic one. I think that's what I have. It's in like a box. It's just like in a box. It's not anything super fancy. Because that's actually one of the rare ones I bought day one because I got it for $50 or whatever. But I didn't actually beat it till like a couple years later. God, I need these bronze seals. Stupid. Like, look at these. I can finish off like two of these. Where's this guy? Burn me a gorge? I just go do it. Let's just go do it. Let's just go to burn me a gorge real fast. It's gonna take a second to go there. Not gonna take that long. Fresh button! Well, that lag. That lag, dough. Okay, Talos High Road. Where's that? Okay, hold on. So this is Talos Hyrule. There's something here I need to find, I guess. Purdue, I guess there's a cat.
This job is for a really rare item.
Okay, so there's a cat here. Just need to find it. Center of the western area. Okay. I'm literally just gonna run through this real fast.
They're always coming back with rare items.
Wait, are my cats done? Oh. I got the aphid, nice. Okay, I'll send him there.
Bye-bye.
Item collector. Literally running through this on purpose, by the way. Trying to complete the quest. Run! Run, Forrest, run, Luger, run! Oh, okay, it's in there. Probably have to climb up here. And there is a kitty. Natalina. And then there's like a strong dude over here. Go fight him. Fort Gondola. Okay, well, I don't really need to be here, to be honest. Go back here. And I need to go to the gorge. I'm gonna be up here. Leave me alone, scumbag. Yeah, I gotta burn me a gorge. That's where that strong dude is. That strong guy. Might be inside for all I know. Unlikely though, because I don't think there's gonna be anything in here. Maybe like a chest or two, but that's gonna be about it. Yeah, because I remember it's just like this in the original one. Super rare. These chests are just down here. Wait, can you? You can go back in here? Oh. Okay, maybe I should make sure I look for that. Didn't notice that. There could be a chest back in these. Or anything for that matter. Nothing. Right. Yep. I'm glad I looked. Pure white puffball. Up there. Okay. Yeah, because you fight one of the things in here in the first one. Ah, suck it. Remember, you fight a super boss up here for... Oh, God, these freaking things. Yep, I remember that sound. Hello there! Like, you are creeping me out. And I'm apple gel this one. Probably a cat in here somewhere. Exactly how you go through this whole thing. It's been a little while. That dude wasn't in my way. Might have to fight him. Man, Sora's on a shopping spree. Oh, here we go. Yeah, 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 whatever, Wind Slender Man. Ah, elements. What you gonna do? You're weak to sword? Oh, that's good to know. And you're weak to butterfly. Or you're weak to butterfly. You're done.
Phew, what a fight.
Whew. Whew, what a fight. I think there's two ways you can get over here.
Hello there.
Creepy.
Hello there.
Back off, bro. Lots of manis. Damn, that was like a stereo version. They both did it. I don't see this. Really making me realize how many places there really aren't in this game. I can't, dude, you're in my way. All of you are in my way. I'm gonna have to fight this one. If not, he's gonna run into me, so it won't make a difference. Yeah, I figured he'd be Zeke's hammer.
Too easy.
Gust? Nice. You could definitely use that.
Hello there.
No! No, don't hello there, mean. Get out of here. You could fall in the middle, but I don't... I mean, no reason for that right now. You do that earlier, like in the other game. There's a reason for it. If I can avoid him. Yo, we did it. Strats. Speedrun strats. That guy's like a super strong one. Somewhere around here, I'm gonna find that strong guy. The boss-like dude. Hey, there's a kitty. Taka. He's just like sitting there playing with the plants. Pretty sure that strong guy was here.
Hello there. Hello there.
Unless I have to do something specific, I don't know. If there's a Final Fantasy MOBA, would I play it? I'd probably try it out. Linked arcs. We did it! Water. I don't have any. Holy crap! Look at the hits on this guy! 72! Wow, that's a record. Wow. I got 72. Hits on that guy. Holy crap. That literally came out of nowhere. I was like, what? Have I been everywhere here? I mean, it feels like it. The only thing I feel like I haven't done... Oh, there he is. He's down here. Somehow I... Hey, ass dude. Jesus. Well, let's do this. Let's see if we can do this. Weak to... Okay. Wait, do I have any earth moves with this? I believe I do. I don't. Okay. And what is he good against? Wind. Alright. Here, bro. You guys being an a-hole.
Time for some fun.
Right on.
That's not nice. Come on. I would appreciate getting back in the game. Oh, what was that one move I have? Sanctuary. Create a barrier around you, predicting all eyes. Okay. Get out of here, bro! No, you! Get out of here! No. Yo, we're doing it, Reddit. Come here, brother. Dang, this guy's annoying. Knocked him down. Did it, Reddit. We got him. Ooh-wee. Breath of Wind. Tempest Spiral. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I get back up. Oh, okay. Wonder where the hell that guy was. I was like, where the hell is he at? Seriously? How did I even... Where was this at? Oh, it takes me to another part of it. Oh, okay. That's where he was. Yeah, because I never came to the south region. Give me the chest. Thank you. Yay, kitty's back.
Let's keep it up.
Secret seed, aphid king, mushroom powder. Burn me a gorge. How do you... How do you get that? How in the world you get that? Apparently that is a terrible spot. Why would you put it there? That's just awful. Oh, this guy's literally right in my way. Whatever. I'll hit him in the back. I was like trying to get that damn thing, man. That was probably the most frustrating part of this game so far. Oh yeah, you know what? I wonder if that. Maybe it's not in this game. There's like a lab thing. I don't know if it's in this game or not. Where you find out about Elise's what? That's baloney, jabroni. Easy, bruh. Saw this, and I was like, well, I might as well grab it. Oh! Didn't know that guy was gonna be there.
Like a child, because I'm a child.
Let's see, Sherylton and the Colmar Trail entrance or Palace Tower. Like right there. Ralzam, yay! Gummy fishes, kitty crisp. So dumb that I can't do these. That just seems so goofy. And like, I don't know, this game's weird. Dang, I almost have enough to pay off my next debt. That's crazy. I think I gotta go to the Spears Corporation because we're gonna continue on now. Finally. Oh. Forever. Proceed through the main story, yes. Chapter 8. Gaius Trail. Gaius Trial, my bad.
Oh, hey, Hurston. Good news. It looks like your friends finally arrived.
Thanks for the info. Let me know if you hear anything else.
Maybe next time we can chat over drinks.
Sure. First round's on me.
I should have guessed that Gaius was the cause of that hubbub. Oh, right. I was just showing Mila around. She wanted to learn more about Olympias.
You people can't do anything without Spyrex.
You have fun mingling with the locals, Gaius?
Yes. Olympians are really no different from we Risa Maxians, once you get to know them.
Well, don't tell me you buy drinks with taxpayers' monies. Do you want to speak with me? Yeah, we're going with that one. Wait, can you get this guy on your team?
That's a very Olympian way of thinking. You really get a sense of people when you stop to talk with them.
Because it shows like I can get an affinity with him.
Rowan brought me up to speed with what's been happening. So, you're the former Maxwell.
And you're some sort of big shot? Is that it?
The biggest shot. He's a king for crying out loud.
Whoop-de-doo. I'm the Lord of Spirits. Beat that.
I must admit, I'm fascinated. So these fractured dimensions undoubtedly do exist. But I digress. Luger, I need to know if you're truly worthy of carrying the fate of the world on your shoulders.
None of your business. And if I'm not worthy?
Death.
Seems fair enough.
Dying isn't allowed.
How exactly do you want him to prove it?
Bring me into a fractured dimension, so I might see his actions for myself.
Vera here. We've detected a new fractured dimension. The rift is in Kanbalar. Please depart for it immediately.
Perfect timing.
I'll come too. I want to watch you end a world.
You know, Luger's been doing a pretty good job out there.
I hope you're right.
But hold on. If you wanted to talk to Luger, why didn't you just call him on his GHS? I can give you his number if you don't have it.
No thanks. Rowan was kind enough to program this, but...
Let me guess. Technology's not exactly your thing.
It's time to show me around one of those fractured dimensions.
Best story ever!
So kings don't really live in castles, huh?
Well, I'm sure some of them do.
Well, maybe they do. Head of the fractured dimension on the world map. Okay, we're going to the next one. Let me go save, actually. Where's the closest save? Yeah, might as well save. Hi, Zol, or YBall, or YBall, or Zol, YB of Zol. Remember that one time where I read the whole thing? That was amazing. That was a good time. Don't we just have the best time, folks? Yeah, we have the best. Wait, I do get Gaius on my team. He's in my party. No village. This place is in this game. What in the balonies does this guy have? Through the undertow. I got a lot of darkness. Holy crap, dude. I have a lot of darkness. What was the new one I picked up? I think it was like a 2 water one. Holy crap, no. Whoa, he's got a 3? Holy shiitake mushroom. Oh yeah, river, okay. Yeah, excuse me while I take that from you, bro. that's mine. Thank you! Let's see here, what does she need? Pretty much nothing, so anything that's got a lot, I'm gonna throw it on her. Spiral strike? That's a new one. Agility 2, we'll give her, well. Ornator, yeah, we'll give her that. So what does this guy have for equipment? Like, oh man, look how hot she is. I'd hit that too. I hit both of them right in the face. Wow, they're all good against, like, they're resistant to every physical type of hit. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. So he's got like a long sword or something? Oh wow, he's got a, wow. Wow, I didn't know Sephiroth was in this game. I had no clue. You beat me to it, game. I had no idea Sephiroth was in this game. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's what that does. Increase over limit duration. Head to the fractured dimension on the world map. am. Well,
these are the Mon Highlands, right? Maybe.
Then our first destination should be Canbalar.
Erston, playboy at large. Whoa. Sleepy
well,
lurk
Gaius,
mode.
You've really managed to adapt yourself to Olympias, huh?
She wants a piece
hey,
of him.
Hey, Erston, you've really managed to adapt yourself to Olympias, huh?
Yes, by posing as the scion of a wealthy family from a remote region of the country. They've taken to calling me the prodigal son down at the docks.
You've developed a whole character for yourself. I had no idea you were such a performer.
What's a prodigal son?
The world is in crisis and you're playing make-believe? Maybe you should take this a little more seriously.
Do you agree with that assessment? Indeed. Could a ruler who can't empathize with the lives of the citizenry be trusted in a time of crisis?
Probably not.
His ignorance could lead his country to disaster.
A world in crisis means people in crisis. So the more you understand people, the better you can serve them.
So you understand.
As a journalist, I represent the common man.
His Highness really is a great man.
Al, you're not supposed to call him that.
Oh, his prodigal Highness really is a great man.
There is something I wish you to have. It is of no great value, but I believe you'll put it to good use. Take it.
Did someone just go, huh? Oh. Iron defense. Alright, let's see what that is. I'm not seeing it. Where? The tome that grants Luger access to guards. Oh, guard plus. Oh, okay. Got it. That's a pretty cool move, actually. That one's actually kind of cool. Wow, I need that life up, dude. That's so good. Mila's hair.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I was merely noticing the differences between your hairstyle and Prime Mila's.
What's Prime Mila's hair like? I'm surprised you even noticed something like that.
It's hardly a major interest of mine. It simply caught my eye.
Ah, the silent stalker type.
Stalker?
It simply caught my eye. Any further insinuations on this matter will be considered a declaration of war.
Okay, it simply caught your eye. Gee.
I am pleased you understand.
This guy's even more sensitive than Elle is.
Huh? Yay, Kitty's returned.
Nice one.
Nameless seed, white puff fruit. Zagoot Blood Meadow. And I don't know if I'm supposed to go over here, but beyond this point is an area of minimal deviation. Okay. We're gonna go this way. Don't tell me to stop, you bitch. 30? Wow. Ooh, I got an art. Cool. I got magical destruction. Draw upon spikes within the hammer to create a blade. When mastered, the number of strikes will increase. What the shit? Sick. Oh yeah, I forgot I have L ones. God, he's got so many. So I'm gonna do that one. I had no idea what magical destruction was. I was like, what does that even mean? 15? Damn. Quite a bit. The Mon Highlands.
Hey, Your Highness. You know when it's super cold and you get those weird bumps on your skin? Why is that?
Because it's cold.
She just asked, like, the most... Probably not the most weird, but... Like, the pretty weird question there. Why do you get goosebumps? Well, generally, it's for heat. Makes your hair stand up and your hair grabs heat easier. There you go. And there's nothing of value in here. And somehow it's lighter in here than it is outside. I'm not understanding that.
Step right now. That's kind of rare.
I have no idea what kind of stuff I'm going to find here. Wow, these things are all over the place. 45? Jeez. Oh yeah, that's right, the berserker dude. A good idea. Silent cave. Oh man, this place, yep. I remember, don't worry. Ooh, there's a box. Come here, you son of a bitch. No! No! I was afraid I was gonna... Man! I found the fabled box. Get that away. God damn. Damn. Man, that makes me sad. Not often you get to find a box, man. It ain't nothing but a thing. Actually, there's an element over here. Learn another art. Wow. Moonlight Assault. There you go. An arcane art in which you slash a head twice and then deliver a heel drop kick from the air. Wow. Let's go out of here. That's pretty nifty. Pineapple. Nice. I've not had those yet. In the name of love. Sorry. Had to do it, had to break out in a song. Nope. Yeah. Another cave. Maybe this time there'll be something a little better? Hunting beret. Do I have that already? Yep. Guess what I thought. How many hours I got? 16 in the game. Supposedly, oh, I guess since my restart, when I fought the dickhead. I was like, how have I only been playing for 2.5 hours, the game says, but I forgot there was that fight where I had to refight that dude a bunch of times. I think it restarted it from there.
Fuck up, Ludes. It won't always be a slog.
Whatever, here. In the name, I really gotta stop. In the name of, save here.